In this video, we will learn to find the value of cosine of pi minus x. As we know, the trigonometry identity cosine of a minus b is equal to cosine of a times cosine of b plus sine of a times sine of b. Let us apply the above identity for cosine of pi minus x. Here a is pi and b is x. So, cosine of pi minus x is equal to cosine of pi times cosine of x plus sine of pi times sine of x. We know the value of sine of pi is equal to 0. How to find the value of sine of pi has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. We know the value of cosine of pi is equal to minus 1. How to find the value of cosine of pi has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. Let us replace the value of sine of pi and cosine of pi in the above expression of cosine of pi minus x. So we got cosine of pi minus x is equal to minus 1 times cosine of x plus 0 times sine of x. As minus 1 times cosine of x is equal to minus cosine of x and 0 times sine of x is equal to 0, so cosine of pi minus x is equal to minus cosine of x plus 0, which is equal to minus cosine of x. So the value of cosine of pi minus x is equal to minus cosine of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.